Hello everybody, welcome to Ankara Nation Online Training. My name is Lizzie. On this channel, I'll be teaching you how to make Ankara access keys. If this is your first time of seeing my video, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel for more interesting video. Thank you!
We are on the making of our Ankara neck bracelets with yuyu flower. These are the materials I will be using. Ankara material, gum stay, we also call it wagon, cover bottle, skeleton, linking chain, scissors to cut, UA sugar, needle and thread. Now, pick your Ankara material. Look for any object like circular. Place the object on your material like this. Use your pen to draw the shape of the object, the circular object, and cut it out. You cut six of these round objects, this round material out. This is how it will look like, a round object. Then you cut it out in six pieces. Look at this, six of this material, round material like this. Then pick your material again. Look for a smaller object that is not as big as this particular one. Place it on your material. Use your pen to draw it. After drawing it, pick your scissors and cut it out. You cut six of this particular one as well, six pieces. This is how it will look like after cutting it out. Cut out six of this one as well, six pieces like this. Now, you take your gum stick, look for a smaller object that is circular in shape, place it, use your pen to draw it, and cut it out. Six as well. Cut out six pieces of it as well. After cutting, this is how it will look like. Cut out six of it. Now we have six gum stay. Then our material, we have six of this one. Then the big one, six as well. Now, this is what you do. Pick one of the big one and start. You fold the edge like this. Fold the edge like this. Use your needle and start running your stitches. Get your needle and start running your stitches. When you are running your stitches, you leave excess thread at the beginning of your stitches. Remember how we made our Ankara yuyu flower, yuyu flower earring. This is the same procedure we follow in our last video. Continue running your stitches. After running your stitches to this end, like this, this is thread with your needle, and this is the thread you left behind. Now, pick one of your gum stay, put it inside, and fold the two threads together, like this. This is how it will look like. This is how it will look like. Fold it together and tie it. Tie the thread and cut it out. After tying your thread like this, cut your thread out. Now, pick the other one of your material, that one that is smaller. Turn it. Pick your cover button skeleton. Put it inside like this. Now pick your gum, add a little gum inside of your cover button skeleton, and start folding your material in like this. After folding all your material in, take the bottom of the cover button and press it together like this. This cover button. Now pick your yuyu flower. This is a yuyu flower already. The one we have gum stay inside. This is how it will look like. add your gun to this place that there's hole inside, then press your power button on it like this. Take your USU gun, add it, pick your cover button and press it together, leave it to dry. That is how we'll be folding all this, the remaining of this material. That's how you'll be folding it. You will bring out something like this. Now this is the yo flower with cover button wrapped. Now you arrange them the way you want them to look like, as your neck bracelet, like this. This is how I want it to look like. Now you use your linking chain, you pierce a hole here. Use your linking chain to join them together. Anywhere you want your yo-yo flower to stay, you use your linking chain, you use your any sharp object, use it to pierce a hole here on the both edge and join it with your linking chain. This is how your neck bracelet will look like. Now you press a hole, pierce a hole with any sharp object, you pierce a hole here and pierce a hole on the other side of the yo-yo flower too. After adding your linking chain, this is how it will look like. Anywhere you want your yo-yo flower to stay, that is where you add your linking chain. And if you don't want to use linking chain like this, you can use your USU gun to gum it. You can just put two edges together like this. You add gum and gum it. That is if you don't want to use linking chain. But now me, I'm using linking chain. So this is how it will look like. This is a bag design. You can use it to design your bag. There is two iron at the back. You just place it on your bag, on your neck piece like this. You come to the bag and press it together and it will stay. This is how it will look like. Now we want to do the handle to tie it to our neck. You cut out another material the size of your neck. The width is 2 inches, but you cut out the size of your neck that you can use it to tie on your neck. Then you fold it to the back. This is the front of the material and this is the back. When you are folding, fold to the back and run your stitches from the down here. Run your stitches up. This is the one we'll be tying on our neck. You pick your needle and start running your stitches from this down. When you run your stitches to this top like this, tie your thread before you turn. Start tying your thread. You cut it out. They want to turn it to the face of the material. You can look for any of them, like biro or scissors, like this. You put it and turn it out. After turning it out, this is how it will look like. This is what we'll be adding to the edge of the neck piece. You cut it out in 2 pieces for the both side of the neck piece. Now this is what we want to do. You use your gum to add it. Add your gum here. Then gum your handle, the neck handle, to your yo-yo flower, and this side too. Add your USU gum and gum it. That's what I will do now. You add your gum. After adding gum, you take the handle of your neck and gum it. Use the other one and gum as well. After adding the the hand of your neck. This is how it will look like. This is both hand. Now you can decide to tie it on your neck like this. You can decide to tie it. You can decide to add your chain hook or your fastener like this. Anyone you decide to use, that's what you will use. You can add your chain hook, you can tie it, you can add your fastener.
This is how it will look like on your neck.
This is the finished work of our Ankara neck bracelet with yoyo flower. Remember our yoyo flower hem we made in the last video? Then this is our neck bracelet.
If this is your first time of seeing my video, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, Ankara Nation. Thank you.